everyone, it's Jenn Bare from GetCrock.com with a simple slow cooking tip for you. If you're crocking breakfast or dessert and you want to keep the condensation off of your food, just place a paper towel underneath your lid and you'll keep the flavor in and the moisture out.